ones that hate me the most are just like me. You tell me what that means. Make it to the comment and see what that brings. Take it all down, keep reading that thing. Extreme like DMX thing. These boys see that DMX thing. People in the city see the movement of the current. Say, my God, I want to be in that scene. Damn right, I want to be in this scene. She has videos trying to be in this scene. She fantasize about being in this scene. Bluegrass girl, she got big dreams. Can't touch me, I got this thing. Locked in the house, but I'm not this thing. I run a game to the party with me. Five white boys, but they not in sync. What y'all think? Crazy thing you say about me. My dog's like a play man, but it's okay. But one thing y'all do is play about me. My homeboy Tyler, he plays about me. He told me this summer he gon' fix my jumper. I told boy, wonder that we might got a thumper. I've been trying to pop, now I'm on like Shumper. Now they on my bumper. Green room shot full of all my covers. Hotel room ain't nothing on earth. Got 80 in my bed with all white covers. They throw Nemo, Lucci, and Keith. Shoe play tempo. When I got a few more, I call my brothers. I got a lot of pills and they all like butter. Ooh. You know what that means. I came home nice, but I'm going back mean. I'm about to blow chop and they know a vaccine on. Back love, so they know exactly what's going on. Made a mill and I don't know what to blow it on. I tell a clinic, shut up, let my show it on. Get a t-shirt to a set, throw it on. She wanted many high school classmates, I'm growing up. My peers ain't popping, they don't know what's going wrong. Y'all well dressed, but you ain't got soul, and you just can't slow down. I'm trying to tell y'all boys, I got a few songs I can tell y'all boys. I tried to back then, you tell now, boy. Now every box I can tell us, but the ones that hit me the most is just like me. You tell me what that means. Make it slip, come on, and see what that brings. I seen it go down, we can reenact things. Extreme, and game, my thing. These boys, they be a mess thing. People in the city, see the world, and the current. Say, my God, I wanna be in that scene.
Thank you. ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the hangar on the campus of Mountain Home High School for our second game of the evening in an 8th grade boys game featuring the visiting Harrison Golden Goblins and our own Mountain Home Bombers. And now, let's meet the starting lineup for both teams. First, for the visiting Harrison Goblins. Number 24, Maddox Bell. Number 41, Garen Crockett. Number 10, Trace Jernigan. Number 12, Caleb Massey. And number 31, Hayden Martin. Ladies and gentlemen, those are the Harrison Goblins. And now, Bomber Nation, get on your feet. It's time to meet your Mountain Home Bombers! Number 5, Lincoln Sherry. Number 10, Quinn Reynolds. Number 24, Jackson Kreiner. Number 33, Drew. Personal foul, Goblins number 10, Trace Jernigan. That's his first personal. Team's first in the ball game. And for Harrison, number 2, Carter Phillips. Personal foul, Goblins number 24, Maddox Bell. That's his first personal, team second. Ryder McLean at the free throw line. Hey, a foul on Goblins number 10, Trace Jernigan. That's his second, team's third. Personal foul, Goblins number 10, Trace Jernigan. That's his third personal foul, team's fourth. Jackson Kreiner in the line, shooting two. In for Harrison, number 54, Ben Estes. For the Goblins, number 20, Devin Byerly. Offensive foul, Bombers number 33, Drew McGee. That's his first, team's first. Number 34, Chase Burwell. The number one, Tyler Pawlowski.
Take it out.
In for the Bombers, number 5, Lincoln Sherry. This will be a 30-second timeout. Personal foul, Goblins number 12, Caleb Massey. That's his first, team 6. the foul, Bombers number 34, Chase Furwall. That's his first. Team second. Personal foul, Bombers number 24, Jackson Kreider. First, team serve. We've reached halftime. Your score, Harrison Goblins 5, Mountain Home Bombers 17.
We'll be right back.
Personal foul on Goblins number 54, Ben Estes. That's his first personal. Team's first in the second half. Ryder McLean shooting two. First of all, Goblins, number one, Eli McNutt. That's his first. Team second.
Get through the screen, quick chase. We gotta open up, light, cut it through. Ryder, get down.
Personal foul bombers number 24, Jackson Kreiner. That's his second. Maddox Bell at the line. Shooting two. Ethan Rosa into the bombers. Offensive foul, the bombers number 23, Ryder McClain. Personal foul on Goblins number 24, Maddox Bell. That's his second personal foul. Ryder McClain shooting two. Number 40, Connor Mills. It's his first personal foul. Personal foul on Bombers number 12, Ethan Rosa. That's his first personal foul. Team's four. Eli McNutt at the line, shooting two. First of all, on Goblins, number 30. Liam Bright, that's his first personal. Ryder McClain in the line, shooting two. Personal foul, Bombers number 12, Ethan Rosa. That's his second personal foul. Team's fifth.
Ethan on 13. You have one. 13. 13 inbound the ball.
Alabama Bombers, number 12, Ethan Rosa. That's his third personal, team six. Eli McNutt, shooting two. Offensive foul, Goblins, number 20, Devin Byerly. That's his first personal foul, team's fifth. Thank you. Goblins at the line, shooting two. Personal foul, Goblins number 13, Caleb Rory. That's his first personal foul, team seven. Jackson Cryer at the line, shooting a 1-1. And for the Bombers, number one, Tyler Podwaski. For the Bombers, number 12, Ethan Rosa. Personal foul, Bombers number 33, Drew McGee. That's his second personal, team seven. Trace Jernigan, shooting two. Offensive foul on Goblins number 10, Trace Jernigan. That's his fifth personal foul.